After 2 decades of the Kargil War, July still haunts both the nations that took thousands of lives from both the sides. The Kargil War or the Kargil conflict took place between May 3 and July 26, 1999. In the Kargil district of Kashmir and elsewhere along the line of control, LOC. In India, the famous Kargil conflict is also referred to as Operation Vijay, which was the name of the Indian operation to clear the Kargil sector. The cause of the war was the infiltration of Pakistani soldiers disguised as Kashmiri militants into positions on the Indian side of the log, which serves as the de facto border between the two states. During the initial stages of the war, Pakistan blamed the fighting entirely on independent Kashmiri insurgents. But documents left behind by casualties showed involvement of Pakistani paramilitary forces. The Indian Army recaptured a majority of the positions on the Indian side of the lock infiltrated by the Pakistani troops and militants. Facing international diplomatic opposition, the Pakistani forces withdrew from the remaining Indian positions along the log. Government of India responded with Operation Vijay, with the war coming to an official end on July 26, 1999, thus marking it as Kargil Vijay Diwas. Around 527 Indian soldiers died and 1,363 were wounded as per the official figure stated by India. But there was no final figure by Pakistan on the casualties to their side. Pakistan was heavily criticized by other countries for instigating the war, as its paramilitary forces and insurgents crossed the log. As the Indian counterattacks picked up momentum, Pakistani Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif flew to meet US President Bill Clinton on the 4th of July to obtain support from the United States. G8 nations supported India and condemned the Pakistani violation of the log at the Cologne summit. The European Union also opposed Pakistan's violation of the log. Since 1999, July 26 is celebrated as the Kargil Vijay Diwas in India, every year, to celebrate the victory of Operation Vijay. To honor the Kargil War's heroes, who laid down their life for the country, July 26 is celebrated in their memory. From Kargil Dhral sector in North India to Delhi and Assam, functions are organized all over the country to commemorate the contributions of the armed forces.